We were sitting there, and we said, let's write a song about that, and let's make it suitably upbeat and gruesome. And I think we achieved both. I don't know which bit you added, but we invented this as in the upbeat or the gruesome bit, you know. We invented a character called Johnny. He is there to help illuminate things for you. And a one, two, a one, two. On the road outside of Delvin, from the shadow of the trees, a man drew out his pistol, and a man fell to his knees. Well, the man who did the shooting stick around, but he went and told the others where the body could be found. Well, I saw it through his flesh, but the cut of bones was held. Though the blade was old and rusty, through the blood you couldn't tell. When they hacked his legs in pieces, someone let out a cry. Johnny, hold the lantern, Johnny, hold out of their boy. Young Johnny's hands were freezing, but he held the lantern high. As the dead man lay there gazing, and the flame danced in his eyes, but the cut up on his head, and the blade was old and rusty, through the blood you couldn't tell.
Release the German!
Of the saw, as Johnny held the lantern, they cut the hands away, then they buried all his pieces, and their energy was spent, and the last thing that they buried were the hands that took the rent. Well, the saw ripped through his flesh, but the cutter was his hand. Though the blade was old and rusty, through the blood you couldn't tell. But the saw ripped through his flesh, but the cutter was his hand. Though the blade was old and rusty, through the blood you couldn't tell. And the ditch just round the bend, where the trees mar all the moonlight, that's where money met his end.
Thank you. Thank you.